Candidates for several political offices are fielding questions right now at a public forum as we speak.
Congressional candidates Steve Womack and David Whitaker are the headliners. 4029's Paul Cavoti continues our Commitment 2010 coverage live tonight from the Fayetteville Public Library. And Kyle, what's going on at the event right now?
Well, things kicked off just a few minutes ago. Right now, the candidates are in a meet and greet where they can visit with people in the audience and answer their questions. But after that, the event switches to a much more rigid format. Now, the candidates will have 20 to 25 minutes to answer questions from both the AAUW and the audience. Womack and Whitaker will be joined by Joanna Taylor and Steve Zega, running for circuit judge, and Jim House and Charlie Collins, running for state representative. The AAUW questions will cover a variety of topics ranging from education to health care to taxes. The AAUW chair, Berta Seit, says she thinks the questions from the audience might provide the most interesting answers.
Well, they may have questions or an outlook that we hadn't considered, and I think that's important to give them the opportunity to have their questions answered and for us to maybe see the candidate from a different perspective.
Now, the AAUW says their organization does support a key set of values, but they do not endorse any specific candidates. Live in Fayetteville, I'm Kyle Cavoti. Back to you.
Well, Kyle, what did the AAU, why did they schedule the event for today?
Well, they said they wanted to get it in before early voting starts. That's on Monday.
Okay, thanks, Kyle.
And the event has an open invitation. Anyone wanting to attend still has time to head to the library.